What do you think about hell? What's it like?
I ain't never been, so I really can't tell you.
I really don't know off the top of my head. That's one that you gotta think.
One thing I can say is it ain't no fun down there from what the good books say.
Something that we'll never know, until you get there, I guess.
Eternal damnation, fire, it ain't nothing good.
It's one of those things that humans just have to fear. It's your greatest fears, really.
Biblically, it's separation from God.
I think if you take the absolute worst thing you've ever experienced on Earth and multiply it by about an infinite amount of times, I think that's what hell's gonna be like.
In the pop culture, I guess it's being thrown in the lake of fire and burning over and over.
It's very hot. It's not pleasurable. It's very unpleasant. Not a place I'd want
to
be.
What types of people go to hell?
Hopefully people that deserve to. Sinners.
Bad sinners.
Sinners that don't repent.
People who make bad choices even though they know that they can be making good choices and just deny that they have better options.
I feel like if you're good, outweighs the bad, you know what I'm saying? You're going to go to heaven either way it goes.
Bad people, I would say murderers, stuff like that.
So who goes to hell?
Only God knows that, you know. Nobody knows.
What kinds of people go to hell?
Those that don't believe in Jesus Christ.